I help you with something?
Yeah. Are you Ping?
No. There's no Ping.
How about the owner, then?
I'm the owner. Just not Ping.
All right, not Ping. I'm picking up hardware for Orange Lotus. You know it?
Orange Lotus? Sure. This is some pretty sophisticated stuff. Sure you can handle it?
I'll manage.
My number's on the package. You need a hand getting slot X into socket Y? Give me a call.
Did you get the bug?
I got it. I got it.
Our surveillance team reports that you should be able to get onto the roof from the construction site next door. Whatever you do, don't let them see you planting that bug.
No shit.
How'd the bus thing go?
Good.
We can fight, huh?
Yeah.
What?
Nothing.
Hey, don't try that shit. You got something to say, talk.
I don't go on. It's too easy. This guy comes out of nowhere, just the dog guy is pressing us.
Oh, yes. I knew him when he was a kid.
Yeah, we just...
Thank you.
Hello.
Hey, Wei. Want to get together later? I'm curious about a lot of things.
Well, I can do that. Meet you at the store?
Yeah, sure. Why not?
Frisky, because we do layers better than anyone else. Like beautiful silk underwear and skimpy blouses that you can wear as fashion accessories to spice things up anytime, any place. Frisky, for girls with something to say.
Are you a
hobby,
loving,
nerdy
geek? Get down to Sexy Robot! Check out all the latest games, comics, action figure, and techno gizmo, and the best prizes in town!
He was part of the family, cherished and adored. Then tragedy struck. Peter the Pig left home for an adventure. An epic story that will have you crying.
I don't like this.
Oh, there you are.
Yeah, I'm back. Yeah, I thought I'd see if I could talk you into teaching me a few things.
Okay, let's go.
First thing is make sure the coast is clear. Better get rid of that cop somehow.
Excuse me, officer?
Yes? What is it?
Yeah, I saw what looked like a drug deal a couple minutes ago. Over there.
Thanks for the tip, sir. I'll check it out.
Drug deal, huh? Mtawa? I have to say, though, the cops in this town are kind of dumb. All right. When I feel restless, I come out here and hotwire a camera, just for fun.
Hotwire? Why not just hack it?
I don't have the software to do that.
Let me show you how the pros do it.
I'll keep an eye out if the police come back. I don't think I can sweet-talk them like you did, though. Not going to tell me? Maybe I can find a way to bribe you later. So, that was, like, pretty fun. I didn't know you were so into tech stuff.
Yeah, I'm, you know, into all sorts of crazy shit.
I bet.
You know, I still don't know your name.
What do you mean?
Well, look at my address book. You're still just not Ping to me.
That's cute. I like that.
So you want to set me straight?
Eventually. Most likely.
All right. I guess we'll see what it takes to get it out of you. Eventually. Let me show you how the pros do it.
Yeah? You want to show me how to hack the camera?
Of course.
Radio. We've got music.
Jared the Confessor here on Kerrang.
Your help, please.
What's wrong?
It's this.
A gun?
Yes. Charlie made me carry it in my purse for him. He didn't want the cops to find it, so he made me take it. And now he's gone, and I don't know what to do with it.
Charlie, he's one of Dog Eyes' people, right?
Yes, and you took over, right? So in a way, the gun is yours, too. You'll take it, won't you?
Sure, I'll take it. That's it? That's your big problem.
Yes. Thank you so much, Wei. I knew I was right to trust you.
Don't worry, Tiffany. I'll take care of it.
Thanks, Wei. You're the greatest.
Hello?
Raymond, I got something.
What is it?
Something for ballistics. A weapon belonging to one of Dog Eye's men. Do you know Charlie Pang?
Wait, how did you get Charlie Pang's gun?
Never mind. Can you use it?
Meet me. I'm on my way.
Andrew? What are you doing here? Where's Raymond?
This is something I wanted to handle personally, Wei. Do you have Charlie Pang's gun?
Yeah.
I'm sure you've noticed that guns are something of a rarity in Hong Kong. Not like in the States. This particular gun is quite important.
So who's the dead guy?
I was hoping you'd help me with that, actually. Officer Shen, take up a firing position. Okay, you ready? All right, listen. It's simple. We'll have to recreate the fight.
You think you can rip me off?
Why
you
going?
Oh, hang on.
Let's go.
Fuck you.
Let's go.
Damn it.
First, he was in cover behind the barricade. Get down behind that barrier. Good. I want you to put some bullets in a few things. All right, good. By now, the van must have appeared on the scene. Then he must have run to over there. Shooting at the guys over there. There was a shooter, firing shots from the passenger window. But he couldn't get a clean shot, so he pushed forward.
Ha ha! Keep going. Come on. What are you waiting for? One more thing. He would have tried to get away, but Charlie disabled the car. Where are you going, Wei? Your weapon, officer. Good firing, Wei.
Penju! What are you doing?
I told you he wasn't important. Now he is. He's going to help us nail Charlie Pang. It's for the greater good, Wei. You understand?
I don't think I do, sir.
Wei, I know who you are. You're just like me. You do what must be done. Local PD is on their way. You should go.
I got some bad news for you. You know Tiffany, from the club. She's been stepping out, seeing that long finger chow on the side.
What? There's no way.
Listen, man. I overheard her talking to him on a payphone outside her place. I guess she's keeping him off her cell.
Love Club. Discover a world.
You think?
Tibbs, you keeping one for me?
You know I am. I can't wait to see you again.
How about tonight?
I can't, baby. I have to work late.
You sure?
I'd love to, baby. You know I can't wait to taste you again. But it'll have to be next week.
If you say so.
I'll call you, and don't worry. I'll keep everything nice and juicy for you.
Son of a bitch. Calvin? Wei. You were right, man. She's cheating. She's meeting him sometime next week. Keep your eyes open, man. I want to know when they're meeting and where. Find out?
Yeah. She's meeting him later today.
I don't believe this. Hey, what the hell you think you're doing?
Who are you?
Wei Shen, motherfucker, who are you?
Oh, so the Big Triad Gangster is mad now? Only the Big Triad Gangster can sleep with other people?
Whoa, Triad? I'll see you later.
Who is this not pink person? You think you can fool around on me and I don't care?
Look, she didn't mean anything to me. It was just part of work.
Work? You think I'm an idiot? You think you can go around jumping into other girls whenever you feel like it? What's good for Yang is good for Yin.
Okay, I'm sorry, all right? I never meant for you to get hurt.
Huh. Some excuse. So you're gonna dump her now? Is
stay loyal to me? Poor Dave to go find another man to keep you warm.
Let me see what I can do.
You know, I thought you were different. I guess not. Goodbye.
Love clothes. Get into something really you. Get into J. Jigler Clothing for Men. Relax, sporty cuts with a great feel. And the most important thing of all, individuality. J. Jigler. Original clothing for original men.
Kerrang Radio.
想唱歌，咁你就要唱啦。因为Hot Song卡拉OK每张台都有麦。 唱上面仲有电视屏幕，无论你喺台定系喺吧都啱晒。Hot Song Karaoke
Shut up Winston's mother's restaurant tonight.
Winston, I just heard. Your mother?
She's fine. But two of our people were killed, and a couple customers were wounded. The police are there now.
Wait, he went after your family?
Hello? Everyone's outside. Waitress, you always should fight. Listen up! We're hitting a sweatshop on the waterfront. All his drugs move to that place. It's how he makes his money. I want it burned to the ground. Siwa runs the operation. Put that humgatan in the shadow grave.
Winston, are you sure about this?
Of course I'm fucking sure.
Look, what's the chairman gonna say when he finds his warehouse floating in the ocean?
He's not gonna like it. But there's no way Dog Guys walks away from this.
So burn the warehouse, but take Suha alive. Put him to work for you, and give the chairman a bigger cut than he was getting from Dog Eyes.
Okay, do it. Bring him alive.
Right, boss.
Get in.
Dog Eyes gotta know he fucked with the wrong people.
This is Kerrang Radio.
No kidding.
The Maccabees are on the way, but time now for one of the most successful bands in
We're
British
short a
music
gun.
History.
You're good with your hands, Shan. Let's see what you can do without iron.
Look, hold on. We shouldn't go in shooting anyone. There'll be workers in there. And we need Sue while alive. He's worth a fortune.
Oh, we're going in shooting. This is Dog Eye's biggest moneymaker. They're not gonna give it up without a fight.
But you want me unarmed.
You're the new guy. Once you're inside, find your own gun and use it. Believe me.
What are you trying to do?
A fearless rescue. I want to see proof that you're not a cop. As far as I'm concerned, there's only one test that matters.
So you want me to kill one of Dog Eye's drug dealers to prove it? All right. It'll be my pleasure.
Look around and wait for my signal to attack.
Mm.
kills you?
Well,
I know him. That's part of Winston's.
Siwa, you're coming with me.
Fuck you! You're not taking me alive!
Stop! Yes!
All right, light it up!
Come on!
Stop goddamn chasing me!
Kill you, asshole!
shit!
I said, don't move!
Fucking cops.
Okay, I'm done.
Shut up.
You know what you just did?
You're dead. You're dead.
Look, I'm not afraid of dog eyes.
Dog eyes? Motherfucker, I get paid by dog eyes, but all my product goes to Big Smile Lee. You wanna fuck with him?
I just did.
You dumb bastards got any idea how badly this is going to fuck things?
Hey, hey, ask me if I care.
My product is what makes the whole triad work.
I don't give a shit about your product. And you keep talking about it, I'm liable to forget I promised to bring you in alive.
What the hell is wrong with you?
You know what? I'm sick of listening to you.
So drop me up.
That was fucking crazy! See you. Nice to motherfucking meet you. From tonight on, your partnership with Dog Eyes is done. Take a bite. We can talk about the terms of your new partnership. You did good. Here, a little token of my respect. Keep this up and there's a lot more. I get the feeling things are looking up for the Water Street Boys.
Thanks, boss.
Hey, man. Look, I don't do this often. But, I'm sorry, I was wrong about you. You show your true colors tonight, brother.
It's Wei. I need a car.
A car? Takla! I'll be there right away.
Yo, Tran, what you got for me?
I need a sports car. Let me ask the customer the specifics. I'll text them over.
Here you go. Don't wreck it too much, okay?
Okay.
Thank you.
cross, just in case spiders jump to the bus. Skeletons dancing up on xylophones. The blossom falls from the trees. We'll feast the hunt, the plum to number babies.
The writing's on the wall and it says we're wrong. On this side of the mirror, so don't glitch me, son. They need volunteer, total submission. Being warded in music, hall magician is it.
Anything new?
You'll never see Theos like these. Ah, the last owner doesn't even know it's missing. Ah, you crash this one? Come see me again. I'll get you another one in less than 24 hours.